Yeah.
Conjugating verbs in Espanol. Verbs if they are that like showing some actions. Hablar and usar, llegar indeed. Translating verbs is my favorite thing. Change the infinitive to make sense in a sentence. Just take the verb and remove the old ending. Finding the subject and matching the verbs. Write my own sentence and show what it means.
The endings of verbs are crossed off. Prefixes are added, then that's all. The subject determines the new ending.
I see it. I like it. I checked it. It's right. Yeah.
Oh, goes with y'all.
Ah, with two.
And there is more too.
Nostros and vosotros.
Amos and ice.
With steadies with on.
And that's just right, yeah.
First it was mirror.
But now it's
mirror.
You gotta know it's with the subject of two.
Now it's busco, but it was once buscar.
When the subject is yo,
that's what
you
must do.
When the subject's steadies. Usar is usan. When it's usted, balar becomes bala.
They say vosotros.
I say oblice.
No sochos changes and try to in chamas.
Verbs are crossed off.
Correct ones are added.
And that's all.
The subject determines
the new ending.
I see it.
I like it.
I checked it.
That's right.
Yeah.
Goes with yo.
Us.
Goes with two.
Ah. What's usted?
And there's more too.
Nosotros.
And vosotros.
Amos.
And us.
Usted.
And on.
And that's them all.